my Redeemer liveth. I know he's not far from us. I know where he will arise. The whole world we know. My Redeemer liveth. Do you know? God, how are you? We are in the presence of God. Be happy in the presence of God, because God is the light of our salvation. Of whom shall we fear? We can never fear our enemies, because the word of God said that one with God is majority. You are in the presence of your Father. Remove every of your worriness, your problems, because he is God that removes every mountain. As you dance unto the Lord this morning, may his name alone be highly exalted. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Blessed be your holy name. You are the I am that I am, the mighty man of war, the mighty man in battle,
Jesus.
King of glory, El Shaddai.
Amen.
There is no one like you.
Amen.
Blessed be your holy name.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Darling Jesus, oh my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful man. I love you so much, darling Jesus. Oh my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful man. Hallelujah.
It's time to praise the Lord. It's time to praise the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Put on your dancing shoes. Let's dance unto the Lord.
Darling Jesus, you're a wonderful man.
Darling Jesus, darling Jesus.
Oh yes.
Oh my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful man. I love you so. Darling Jesus, oh my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful man. Hallelujah.
Darling Jesus, darling Jesus, oh my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful man. I love you so, my darling Jesus, oh my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful man.
I love you so, my darling Jesus. Oh, my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful man. Hallelujah.
Darling Jesus, darling Jesus.
That's
oh, my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful man.
We are not sanctuary, we are not in the
sanctuary. I love you so, my darling Jesus. Oh, my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful man.
Darling Jesus, darling Jesus. Oh, my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful man. I love you so, my darling Jesus. Oh, my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful man. Hallelujah.
Darling Jesus, oh, darling Jesus. Oh, my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful man. I love you so, my darling Jesus. Oh, my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful man.
Dance unto the Lord. He is worthy of our praises. There is no one like him, the mighty man of war. He is the I am that I am. Dance unto him this morning. In the name of Jesus. Darling Jesus. wonderful, hallelujah.
Darling Jesus, darling Jesus, oh my darling Jesus, I am wonderful. I love you so, my darling Jesus, oh my darling Jesus, I am wonderful.
Toujours à mes côtés, toujours à mes côtés. Il est le
Yes, Jesus has paid all for you and me. He wants us to follow his way. He wants us to obey his word. He has paid you for you and me on the cross of Calvary. That problem that you come here with, you will never go back the same. Because he has paid for that problem. He has paid for that that is troubling your heart. It's for you to obey the word of God. And this work and work for every one of us in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
Yes, we love to pay. Your hands,
yes.
I'm serving the God of miracle. No, yes, I know.
In the God of miracle, I know. Yes, I know.
Yes, I know.
I'm serving the Lord of miracle, I know.
Yes, I know.
I'm serving the Lord of miracle, I know. Yes, I know.
Yes,
yes, yes.
Jesus. Let us see a passage in the Bible.
Nous allons lire un passage dans la Bible.
In the book of Revelation,
dans le livre d'Apocalypse,
chapter 12, verse 11.
chapitre 12, verset
1. It says, and they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb, and by the word of their testimony, and they loved not their lives unto the dead.
Et l'ont vaincu à cause du sang de l'agneau et à cause de la parole de leur témoignage. Et ils n'ont pas aimé leur vie jusqu'à craindre la mort.
They overcame him by the blood of the Lamb.
Et l'ont vaincu par le sang de l'agneau.
And by the word of their testimony.
Et de la parole de leur témoignage.
That is why this morning.
C'est pour cela ce matin.
There are some brothers and sisters here.
Il y a des frères et sœurs ici.
That God have remembered in their different fields.
Que Dieu s'est souvenu d'eux dans les différentes
so
situations.
So it's time for testimony.
C'est le moment de témoignage.
So as we know that we have a lot of things to do today.
Comme nous savons que nous avons beaucoup de choses à faire aujourd'hui.
And we don't have enough time to waste.
Nous n'avons pas assez de temps.
So we are going to go into the nitty-gritty of the testimony.
Nous allons aller droit au témoignage.
So I use this opportunity to encourage each and every one of us,
pour encourager chacun de nous,
to listen attentively to all these testimonies.
Pour écouter attentivement.
And as you listen to these testimonies,
en écoutant ces témoignages,
believing in these testimonies,
et en croyant dans ces témoignages,
you will be the next person to testify in the name of Jesus.
Et tu seras le prochain à témoigner au nom de Jésus.
Amen.
This year, I mean, is very, very poor.
Amen.
Cette année est très, très malade.
Amen. I say, as you listen to this testimony, you will be the next person to testify in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
En écoutant ce témoignage, tu seras le prochain à témoigner au nom de Jésus.
Amen.
So I therefore call the number one person to come and testify.
Le premier témoin.
If you clap your hand. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let us listen to the testimony of our brother.
Praise the Lord.
Gloire à Dieu.
Praise the Lord.
Gloire à Dieu.
So I thank my God who has saved me, who created me, protected me and guided me till today. May his name be glorified in Jesus' name.
Je remercie mon Dieu qui m'a sauvé, qui me protège, qui me guide, qui me dirige. Je remercie Dieu pour cette église.
And I thank God for the man of God.
Je remercie Dieu pour l'homme de Dieu.